finish this gate. Good. So I received a call by Nogi, which is my boss. That was
yeah.
So he told me everything. It was like, it's cancelled.
Okay.
Whatsoever agreement we had before, we've not collected the time. So it's cancelled.
They printed cards.
So that's their business. So the power's already keeping go ahead. Even as we speak now, the security they are aware. So nothing like Hausa or Fulani sanctuary here, not even lodging. Even if you're not coming for the occasion. Maybe you want to come and lodge. Maybe the occasion is at, let's say for instance, it's at Zafik. You want to come and lodge here, your answer is not allowed. So, that one has been resolved already. You can still come, tomorrow later, come and check yourself, you see.
The Mavi, no, outside that, we are aware that it has been cancelled and all of that. But we don't want to leave any stone unturned. Iri Maria, His Royal Highness, is in charge of all of these locations. We will also be convinced, if you can reach him, or maybe we can reach him later, to also give an assurance that Edugorien entirely is in Ogi of Enyai, that in all of it, Dato Mari Sunuve will talk. So we cannot whoever who is responsible for those areas will be held responsible, because even if na is sunu within Enya, do I die outside his hotel. Imagine this one in Etana, because a egwara ti edu no ebe amai we be hotel we, but edu bo we. So we are not only just want to, we are not only here to let you know of this hotel. I have a council here, but also want to also let you know that we need an assurance. Not settling from you now, definitely, because Emai Munu went away, but okay. From His Royal Highness, if you want to give information to him that knowing sure he has to put instrumentalities again in a hotel now around the entire
community
dukedom that he controls. He's a duke. He controls a dukedom around the entire Enyang. Whatever, whether it's a guest house, whether it's a hotel, whatever is a conference center, that Hausas and Fulanis or Northerners generally are prohibited for now in holding meetings of sorts until we are convinced enough that Kyo Bore Nevo. Because from the legal perspective, we are also taking them to court. Okay. Why are we doing all of that? So that you understand? Boy, you buy your land, you know, man. Oh, New York. Boy, we are currently in court. We took them to court. So, all Fulani headsmen who understand the ideas about the expansion.
It's not supposed for you to leave your own community or state to come and meet chiefs to another person's
state.
It's like coming through the back door.
The problem is these people are saying it is a freedom of movement. They forget that this is tradition. Yeah. When you are instituting, you are removing. When you talk about tradition, you talk about land. You cannot talk about tradition without land. When you now, this is Edo land and Edo tradition. Any alien tradition cannot be brought into. You can come as an indigenous, as a Nigerian, can do business, you can socialize, that is no problem. But you cannot come and institutionalize a tradition that is alien to our people, to alien to our land. So we that is why you see we are not happy about it. We are not happy about it, and we don't want a situation where they will just leave this hotel and go underground and still do the same thing. Because from what I read, they said this man has already been turbanned by the emir of Borno. He has been turbanned. So what they want to do is just to, they turban him as the sultan of Benin Kingdom. So that office will just enjoy our bell.
Yeah,
well, that office bell. Unless where? Anything outside that is alien to our culture, and we are speak again.
At the lowest level, it's your way, at the community level. Exactly. You
I'm a fool.